Hey guys, this is Josiah, sales engineer here at MachMotion. What we found is if people get the chance to view our shop, meet our team, and see what we're all about, we almost always find a project to work together. Let me show you why. This is Ennis up here in sales. If you call in for a sales call, it's really gonna feel more like consultation coaching than sales. My comfort zone is really PLCs, ladder logic, G-code. Ennis was head of our OEM assembly department. Nate was head of the support team. We were all tech before we were salesmen. And this is why when you call in, we've talked through these problems hundreds of times with customers. We've done hundreds of successful projects. And when we start on a project, we know it's gonna be success. Let me show you why. As soon as we lock in a price and send over a PO, our engineering kicks into high gear. We go through everything with a fine-tooth comb, and if we need to upsize a servo, longer cables, or more man hours on site, that's our bad. You pay what we quoted, and we get it done right. Let's go see it built. Hey, John.
Hey, Josiah.
We built every one of our controls and all of our sub panels here in-house. This lets us power every system up before we ship it. We go through all of the configuration and we find any issues here on site before it's install week. Let's go see a customer. Here we are at DT Engineering. We just got started here on a large Lucas boring mill retrofit. So let's go take a look. When we show up on site, we've done this hundreds of times, so we make quick work of replacing your back panel, the electrical servos, the cables, the VFD, and a spindle motor if necessary. We get you powered back up and in production as quick as we can.